After resting the steak for 10 minutes, I treat it like two steaks. There's the eye muscle in the center and the cap around the exterior. The eye is finely textured, moderately marbled, and very tender. The cap, which is my favorite cut from the whole cow, is open textured, heavily marbled, and satisfyingly chewy. And every bite gets a boost of shallotty, tallowy, brown butter sauce.